Hey there, this is Akshit Madan and welcome back to the part 4 of complete Flutter Movie application using TMDB API. So we have covered till here, and as you can see, I can see the trending movies in my application, and it is also having a very beautiful user interface till now. Now in this video, I'm going to show the top rated movies and the popular TV shows in my application. Right, so first of all, what you have to do is you have to create another widget inside the widgets package or widgets folder. Let's create a file called top rated dot dart. Let's create one more file that will be popular shows or tv dot dart. We will call tv dot dart. So first of all, you have to do copy the everything inside the trending dot dart, because top rated is not going to have very that much different UI than the trending dot dart, right? So let's copy this and let's paste this in top rated. Now we have to change the name of the class from trending movies to top rated. Let's name it top rated. Yes. Now you have to copy this and paste it over here, and I think everything is going to remain same. And instead of getting the trending list, I'm going to get a list called top rated, and I'm going to copy it and paste it everywhere. I'm going to get the top rated, right, where I'm expecting the top rated movies. So let's paste it over here, let's paste it over here, and I think we are not having, yeah, we have to paste it over here too. Yeah, everything is same, and we are still having an error over here. Over here we have to paste top rated. Now we are error free, and the next thing that we have to do is we have to change the name of the heading from trending movies to top rated movies, right? And I don't think anything different we have to do for top rated. Now let's call this widget in main.dart, and I'm going to call the top rated before the trending movies. So what I will do, I will call the top rated, and I'm going to give it a list called top rated. What I have called it, top rated movies. Okay, let's copy this and let's give it to this trend, top rated movies widgets. Let's save it. And I can see the top rated movies that this TMDB API is returning to me, and my app is taking a good shape now. Now the UI is totally up to you, right? I'm not going to make that much different in the UI, because it totally depends upon you how you want to design your application, right? Now in popular shows, I don't want to keep the same UI because it will be very rubbish to copy it again and paste it again. So I'm going to paste it, but I'm going to change the user interface. I'm not going to put the portrait posters for my movie posters. I'm going to keep it in the landscape, and I'm going to give it a good border radius also. So what I have to do is, let's copy this first and paste it in TV. And what I have to do is, I have to rename the class as TV, and let's keep it capital. Let's copy this, let's paste it, and we have to change the name of the trending to TV. Yes, so you have to make a change over here, and you have to make the change everywhere you are getting trending, where you want to keep TV, right? So paste it over here, over here, then over here. Then next thing is, yes, we are error free now. Now what I will do is, I will call it in the main.dart, then we will make some changes in the design of this popular shows. So what I will do, I will call this popular shows on the top. So what I will do, I will call TV, and I'm going to give it the list called TV as TV. And let me see what I have named it above. Yes, I have named it as TV only, so I can provide it TV. Let's give a comma, let's save it, and I can see it trending movies. Okay, I have to change the name of the title also, so let's keep it popular TV shows. Let's save it. Yes, perfect. It's looking very beautiful now. Now let's make some changes in the user interface. Okay. Here I can see that I'm not able to get the titles of the TV shows. Here I'm getting it, but here I'm not getting the titles. Let's see what I have to do. So let's go to main.dart, and I think there will be some changes in the map. So what I will do, instead of printing the trending movies, I will print the TV so that I can see what is the name of the title in the list that I'm getting. So let's save it, let's rerun it, and let me see the console. Let's run it again. I'm getting an error. Let me see what this error is. I think that we have lost the connection. So let's try to rerun the complete app again. Yes, so everything is sorted and I'm getting the list for the TV shows. And I got to know that instead of the title for the TV shows, we have to write the original name, right? So what I will do, I will go on tv.dart, and instead of writing title, I'm going to write original name. Let's copy this and let's paste it over here. Sorry, I copied it. So let me copy this and let me paste it. Okay, save. Now we are able to see the titles of the TV shows, and I'm just seeing this app and it's looking great. I mean, it's looking like original movie application, right? It's not looking a duplicate application. It's looking very beautiful, I think. Till now, we have not even done the UI change, right? So let's do that first. Then we will rate it, right? And you just tell me in the comment section how you are liking this playlist. And do you wish to get more tutorials like this, right? Because I am having a list of tutorials that I want to build, but I want your response. I want to know if you are interested to learn like this or not, right? So perfect. So first of all, what I'm going to do is I'm going to change the height of this container, because if I'm putting the landscape posters, then I don't need a 270 height. So what I will do is I will keep the height as 200. Then the width of the container I'm going to keep as 250. So what I'm going to do, instead of this height, I'm going to write the width as 250. The next thing will be, okay, let's give it a height also. So let's give it a height of 140. Let's save it. And I can see that I'm getting something like this, because inside this image, I want to give a parameter called fit, right? So after this thing, I think, so let me give fit. I think it is after this. Yes, fit. I have to give box fit dot cover. And instead of returning this poster path, what I want to return is I want to return a backdrop path, because backdrop path contains the banner. So you can get this backdrop path inside that run, right? You will get it. We have rerun it, that's why you are not able to see. But as you are getting the poster path, you will also get a backdrop path. So you have to write backdrop path for TV shows, because I'm keeping a landscape banner. That's why I want a banner, not a poster. Yes, now it's good, but I want to change the width, and I also want to give it a margin. Let's do it. Wait just a second. So let's increase the width from 140 to 250. Yes, now it's look good. Now let's give it a sized box. So after every this container, so let's give it a padding. So inside this container, you have to give a padding. Let's give it edgeinsets.all 5. And you can see the title is getting sticked to this poster. So what I will do, after this container, I'm going to give a sized box with the height of 10. Let's save it. Yes, now it's looking good. You can do the same thing for top rated movies and trending movies, right? So I can see that padding is not yet applied. Where I have applied the padding? Okay, I have applied it here. No problem. What I will do is, instead of applying the padding over here, I will apply in the main container. Now let's save it. Yes, it's looking fab now. Perfect. Now let's give it a border also, border radius. Then it will look amazing, right? So let's give it a border. We have to give a border to this container, the image container, right? So let's give it inside this decoration, inside the box decoration, we can give a border radius dot circular. Let's give a radius of 10. Let's save it. Perfect. Now it is having a very good border radius, a circular border radius. Let's try to increase it. So let's see if it looks good. Yes, it's look good now. Perfect. Amazing. Right? So I think now you know that how to fetch the data from the API, how to put the data that you're getting from the API into your user interface, how you can beautify your application. Everything I have covered in this tutorial, but one thing is left, that is a description page. So whenever I'm going to click on this tile, I'm going to get directed to a page where the description will be there, average rating of this movie will be there, banner will be there, poster will be there, right? So till then, keep coding, keep innovating, and thanks a lot.